crucial time in the game. Up by one goal. New York Islanders pushing. What a time for the power play to come through for the Oilers.
Off the draw. Swatted in. Yes, a Puljujärvi. He's off the shine. His first goal in 15 games. 3-1 Edmonton.
I can tell he's been working hard in this game tonight. It's been a long time coming for Jesse Puljujärvi. His last goal, December 16th. He scored two of them on the power play. That's one. There's two in front. And tonight again on the power play faceoff, he just wins the battle. And he slaps at that puck as he's diving through. Buries it past Sorokin for a 3-1 lead. Little tip of the puck as you can see. Clutterbuck thought he had it. No, he doesn't. And Puljujärvi, it's in the back of the net. And the celebration afterwards, they're pretty happy for the Bison King.